New this morning, multiple people were hurt in a crash in Sheboygan County last night. According to a news release from the Sheboygan County Sheriff's Office, it happened on I-43 southbound around 8:45 p.m. A 60-year-old man and a 58-year-old woman were in one vehicle, and both reportedly have significant injuries. A 20-year-old man was driving the other vehicle. Authorities say he has minor injuries. The crash remains under investigation.